built by ancient civilization. Long, long time ago.
This is the place.
And that's Salt Lake.
Together with Florida, Yucatan Peninsula, Cuba, Dominican Republic. They come up. And the impact of the meteorite was in the Gulf of Mexico.
Oh, yes.
What today the Gulf of Mexico is. And that's why when you go to any cenote, my ancestors, they were polytheists. Poly, many, tales.
Same idea. See how they match? Alright? Second, you continue, look at this. There's Ishel giving birth, colorful feathers, and look at her here. She's giving birth. Alright? So the squatting position. This is missing, but it will be her giving birth from the other head, her feathers, red, blue, yellow, blue, and white. And then after she gives birth, look at the baby. He's in the birth position.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah.
See, one of
like
his hands.
Picture, right?
Uh-huh. One of his hands is reaching down, but this is his little finger grasping the umbilical cord. And look at the umbilical cord. It looks like a lazy egg. Remember, these people had the belief of the afterlife. There's no end.
Right.
The mathematics, no end to life, to end to astronomy. So look at the third of the last. Same idea. It repeats again.
It repeats.
And the most important part is in the middle. And that's it. If you have this on paper, you have the same idea. So it's the chiasmus, so it's a Hebrew writing style, right? So it matches. So,